This is a three-way biceps curl, which means that you're going to use three different hand positions. This is pronation, palms towards the floor, supinated, and hammer. Show you to them one more time. This is pronated, supinated, and hammer curl. Being on your knees helps limit the stability and make sure that you're using your booty and your core.